Yeah, Billy Bob's been doing these shows for a long time, so he's used to people. Even the small babies here are way too big for him to consider a food source.